time to take the instructions way too literally. This is how long it takes to disassemble it. Overall, I think this item was decent. It was pretty much what I expected. The display case is good, but the skating obstacle is pretty bad. It's not really built for that, and all of the things don't really fit together very well. And also the box on top? I don't even know. Now I have to figure out what to do with all of this stuff.